Zankoji, son of Jayappa Shinde, a 19-year-old daredevil. After the death of his father, Zankoji's career began under the wings of his uncle Dattaji. When Dattaji headed to north with the long-planned conquest, Zankoji accompanied him. Earlier in the Battle of Sindhkhed, young Zankoji and Vishwasrao had fought under the guidance of Dattaji and defeated the Nizam. This uncle-nephew duo made a great name of themselves on the strength of their braveries. Contemporary documents mentioned him as a man of great courage. He stayed true to the saying that the Shinde chiefs do not waver in the face of crisis. Being the regent of the royal Shinde clan, he now had the responsibilities to lead his army along with his uncle Dattaji against the mightiest enemy of his time.